Good morning, everybody. You are watching Breaking News with Miyato Lilham Walidaw. Coronavirus is not the virus that can be understood. Coronavirus is the most dangerous virus in the world. Therefore, we must keep our health. But there's still many people who don't know how to deal with coronavirus or COVID-19. So, our topic today is knowing the risk for COVID-19 and how to protect ourselves. The coronavirus disease, or COVID-19, outbreak is still evolving globally. Like many other member states around the world, Indonesia is preparing to respond to additional cases and possible widespread transmission of the disease. The most common symptoms of COVID-19 are fever, tiredness, and dry cough. Some patients may have aches and pains, nasal congestion, runny nose, or sore throat. These symptoms are usually mild and begin gradually. In Indonesia, the 2018 Riskesdas Basic Health Survey data show that cardiovascular disease and diabetes are among the highest disease burden of the country. Nearly 11% of Indonesia adults have high blood sugar level, and 1.5% suffer from heart disease, making this group vulnerable to developing severe COVID-19 symptoms if they become exposed to the disease. Indonesia share a collective responsibility to protect ourselves, our communities, and the most at risk among us. Washing your hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and cleaning running water or alcohol based sanitizer, covering your nose and mouth with a tissue or your elbow when you're coughing or sneezing, maintaining social distancing and avoiding unnecessarily touching others, and seeking medical care if you have a fever or trouble breathing are all simple measures we can adopt to keep ourselves and our loved ones healthy. That's all for me. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and goodbye.